Get connected using technology at NECC. Setting up your student email. Your MyNECC username is your 8-digit student ID number. Your initial password will be your 8-digit birth date, month, day, year. And your full email address is your 8-digit student ID number at student.necc.edu. Be sure to have this information handy as you will need it to access your MyNECC portal and student email. Step 1. Open a web browser, preferably Google Chrome. Step 2. Visit the necc.mass.edu homepage and select MyNECC. Step 3. On the MyNECC login page, select Student Email. Step 4. Sign in using your full email address, which is your 8-digit student ID number at student.necc.edu. Step 5. When prompted, select Work or School Account. Step 6. For a new user, enter your 8-digit birth date as the password, then click Sign In. Step 7. There may be an option to stay signed in. Select your preference. Step 8. At first sign-in, the setup for additional security verification will begin. Step 9. Click Next to begin the verification process. Step 10. Verification may be completed using a mobile phone number or with a mobile app. In this example, a mobile phone is selected for authentication. Click on the drop-down menu next to Authentication Phone to select, then click Next. Step 11. When the verification code is received, enter it in the box provided. Step 12. A second verification method needs to be set up in case you are locked out of your school email account. Step 13. Follow the instructions to enter a recovery email address, one separate from your student email. Step 14. After the one-time setup, Office 365 will open. Office apps may be found on the left side of the open pane. Step 15. Select the Outlook app icon to access your email. Step 16. Once the Office 365 setup is complete, use Office to 1. Change your password, or 2. Recover from a forgotten password. Please note, this password change applies to all your user accounts, such as MyNECC, your student email, Blackboard, etc. Step 17. To change your password, be sure you are on the Office 365 homepage. To verify you are on the page, click on the home icon at the top of the Office 365 apps list. Step 17, Part A. On the Office 365 homepage, click on the Settings wheel in the upper right corner. Part B. Select Change Your Password from the drop-down menu. Part C. The Change Password window will open. Part D. Enter your old and new passwords as prompted, then click Submit. Please note, the new password must meet security requirements and may take up to 30 minutes to fully sync with your other accounts. Step 18. If you forget your password, select Forgot Password on the sign-in window. Follow the instructions to set a new password. Access your MyNECC portal and important links. To enter your MyNECC portal, go to myNECC.necc.mass.edu or click MyNECC from the homepage. Enter your 8-digit student ID number into the username box and the password that you created in the previous slides. Important tabs in the MyNECC portal. Under My Information, you can find links to waive health insurance, update personal information, view your grades, view your class schedule, books required for your class, check your registration status, view your unofficial transcripts, and find out who your advisor is. Under Student Services, you will find Student Count Resources, NECC Library, and Registration. Under Financial Aid, you will find your financial aid awards, general financial aid information, and a financial aid checklist. Important student tools in My NECC Portal. Email is how NECC and your professors will primarily communicate with you. It should be checked daily. Blackboard is the online platform where the content for your courses is located. If you are taking an online course, most of the content will be here. DegreeWorks is where you track the progress of your degree or certification. It shows scenarios for classes if you want to switch majors. NECC Alert subscription signs you up for NECC text alerts. It notifies you if the college is closed for a snow day or an emergency. You can sign into your NECC student email address through the web-based Outlook app, or you can download and install that Microsoft Outlook app to your mobile device from the Google Play Store or Apple App Store. After downloading, open the Outlook app, then enter your NECC student email and press Continue. You should be redirected to the page shown above to enter your student email address and your password. Including an email signature in your emails will make it easier for NECC staff and faculty to identify you. To create an email signature, follow these steps. Step 1, log into your NECC email. Step 2, click the settings icon in the upper right-hand side of the page. Step 3, click View All Outlook Settings. Step 4, click Mail and Compose and Reply. Step 5, in the text box, enter your full name, 8-digit student ID, and anything else you would like people to know. Step 6, check the Automatically Include My Signature on New Messages That I Compose box. Then step 7, click Save. Your email includes Microsoft Office. To access the web version of Office, click on the menu icon on the upper left corner in your email. Microsoft Office is free while you are enrolled at NECC. Step 1. Click the menu icon in the upper left corner. Step 2, click Office 365. Step 3, click Install Office on the upper right-hand side. Step 4, click Office 365 Apps. Step 5, click Run and follow the installation steps. Step 6, using your NECC email and password, activate Office. Important tabs in Blackboard. The course list shows courses you are currently enrolled in. The Community tab in Blackboard shows organizations you are a member of, such as Student Life. The Quick Menu tab gives you a quick view of announcements, updates, and grades. You can also log out via the power icon. DegreeWorks allows you to view major, GPA, courses taken, courses remaining in program, student information, and academic standing. Clicking What If shows what classes you need to complete a program. Just select a major you would like to view and then click Process What If. NECC Alert Subscription. To receive NECC alert texts, begin with Step 1. Fill out the information and click Sign Up. Step 2. In Profile, click Add New Phone Number. Step 3. Enter your cell phone number and check the Text and I Allow Regroup box. Step 4. Click Save. Step 5. Click the Groups tab. Step 6, go to the last page and join the NECC Alerts group. Step 7, go into your email, open the Please Activate Your Account email, and activate your account.